After a dominant win on Thursday against UTEP, the Sun Devils look to continue their strong dominance against New Mexico State with a 4-0 win, led by the English national, Nicole Douglas.
I think my determination to get back on the field and do well, especially after 15 months, is what's driven me. I knew we all wanted to make a statement, and that's what we've been doing so far. I mean, personally, I've been working so hard to do well on the field, and that's hopefully I showed it today. I think I did.
Senior Nicole Douglas had an excellent showing, putting up an exhilarating hat trick with two of her goals coming in the second half. Her confidence is sky high after her first two games, and she's feeling fearless going into Pac-12 play.
No, we have a lot of chats, but you know, she's got aspirations to play professional soccer when she graduates from ASU. And so, you know, she's got to continue to raise her standards and have addressed that. I think she was phenomenal today, but she wants to play at the very top. So she's got to continue to take baby steps forward each game, and hopefully one day she will attain her dreams.
With Nicole's excellent performance, she moves into ninth all-time in ASU's women's scoring list with 23 goals. The other score in the game was Eva Van Dersen off of a beautiful cross from Olive Jones. The Sun Devils are looking vastly improved so far this season, heading into conference play. The Sun Devils look to finish off non-conference play against hometown rival Grand Canyon University on February the 11th and February 14th. For Cronkite Sports, my name is Sam Stern.